Have you had many stage blunders happen to you?
Not really, no.
No lights fall on you or anything like that?
I've got hit with beer bottles and stuff like that.
Oh, yeah.
Stitches on my head. I couldn't be a bald guy, you know? I got too many scars.
Yeah.
People like, okay, the drummer can't move.
Yeah.
I hit him.
Yeah.
I've got plenty of those.
Those must be going back a few years.
Yeah.
I don't think anyone would be tossing beer bottles at you from the...
No, once we started headlining, it wasn't bad.
Mm-hmm.
You know, but when we were right on the verge there at Slippery When Wet, man, it was like, whoa. I remember playing the Cow Palace, San Francisco, and that was 2 beer bottle night.
Oh, yeah.
And we had 2 nights there, so next night I bought 2 batting helmets, one for my drum tech and one for me. And when the lights go down, I just hit my head down with the batting helmet.
Yeah.
And you hear lighters flicking off it and quarters. Oh, it's like unbelievable. And that's because they like you.
Yeah.
They hate you.
It's like, when was it back in the Sex Pistols, and if they liked you, they spit on you.
Yeah.
Great.
Great. Gotta have that.
Oh, yeah. Good show of approval. Have you seen much happen with the other guys running around on stage?
Yeah, guys are pretty good. I mean, John's, you know, he's like maybe slipped and went down a little bit into the pit.
Mm-hmm.
Or, you know, he'll get into a crowd, because sometimes he just has the urge, I mean, jump in the crowd and sing or something.
Yeah.
Lose, you know, he has trouble getting back. Sometimes we have to do like 30 bars of a song. Solo, keep solo. Okay, now keyboard solo. You know, wait until he comes back and then the song. You know, little stuff like that. Kind of spices it up.
Oh, yeah.
There was once in England, I'm not sure what part of England, but Manchester maybe, there was a slasher. And this guy would jump on stage and slash singers or musicians in the band.
No way!
Razor blade. So it was heard that this guy's in town and he was going to come up. So we didn't tell John. The police were all in the audience and stuff, plain clothes guys. And we didn't tell him because we didn't want to screw up a show.
Uh-huh.
So, like, we all knew about it except him. Meanwhile, he jumps in the audience and we go, oh, no. And there's, like, all the security around him. He didn't know until the end of the show, you know. He goes, oh, shit.
You guys are back there wondering if the guy's going to come out and
pieces. Yeah, right?
That's crazy.